Hi everyone, as you know, Remocapp 2.0 has recently been released and we have included the face capture feature for the first time. We decided to make a tutorial video explaining the workflow for the Unreal Engine. Stay with me. The first step is to go to the Remocapp website and download the plugin for version 2.0. Here's a list of the plugins for various Unreal Engine versions. Choose the one you want to work with and add it to your project. Or you can just download one of the sample projects here, which already contains the plugin. Open the project. To be able to use the face capture, you will need a MetaHuman. So add your favorite MetaHuman to the project. The third step is to open the blueprint. You may encounter a few message boxes at this point. Click Enable Missing for all of them and restart the project. After the project restarts, open the blueprint again and click on the class settings. From the Details tab, find the parent class and change it to BP_MocapPawnBase_MetaHuman. Double-click on the event graph to your left. Find the Begin Play event, right-click on it, and select Add Call to Parent function. The Parent Begin Play event appears. We need to put it after the Begin Play event. The next step is to go to the Functions section to the left and choose the Construction script. Now right-click on the first node called Construction Script and select Add Call to Parent function. Again, connect it to the parent construction script, compile and save. If you're using the 5.0, 5.1 or 5.2 Unreal Engine version, you must do step number 6. Otherwise, just skip it and go to the next step. All right, go to the Remocapp content folder, the character folder, the MetaHuman folder, and open the animation blueprint with the name ABP_MH_retargeting. Click on the class settings. From the details tab, find the advanced option and change the target skeleton from the MetaHuman_base_scale to the one right below it with the exact same name. Compile and save. Now just drag the MetaHuman blueprint into the level. Remove the mannequin from the scene. Congrats, you have just finished the face workflow for the Unreal Engine and you're ready to use Remocapp 2.0 to capture facial expressions.